Hello everyone and welcome back to Polynerdic Plays Uncharted 4 on the PlayStation 4. I apologize for the small cut you're experiencing if you're watching this on YouTube. I played a little bit into a second hour the last time I streamed this and then decided to stop. So there was just a tiny segment, like maybe 5 to 10 minutes that were lost of us trying to get into this fortress. But we're here now. So,
look
at moving forward.
Place. Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
59 to 99. A hard time drawing Celtic knots. 59 to 99.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well,
nope.
Desecrate some graves.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for.
Nope.
This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Yeah, this one did it. No, this one did, yeah.
Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
I actually like that. Time devours all things.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Ah, oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
Got myself a trophy.
No.
Jot this down.
But he could get lucky.
Let's hope not.
Hey, where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first. Cross swords. Not our guy.
Single sword.
No, wrong date, and the swords don't match the scroll.
But this fella.
Swords are a match.
So are the dates.
Son of the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
Sideways.
What is that?
My God.
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got.
This is really annoying, not being able to sit comfortably and stream.
Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
One of the old monks wrote this.
know we're gonna have to shoot our way out of here. That's how these fucking games work.
Whoa. Gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Hey, he reacts to the light being shining in his face. That's funny. It's the little things, you know? No light? Light in his face. Easily amused, I know.
Is this a door? It looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Oh, wow.
Isn't that something?
So.
It's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
There we go.
All right.
Oh, connect the dots. I think you got that one. That's it, you got it.
Easy enough.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Oh, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Yep.
Well, keep him waiting.
Nice flashlight usage there, Nate. That's how people use flashlights. We're gonna play the sneaky game. Forget how to mark people. That's a problem. Okay. Why can't I go up? Oh. Oh man, that looked legitimately painful. That guy fell well.
Nothing over there, eh?
Nothing. Here I got.
Once again, I feel like Aloy and Horizon Zero Dawn. Only difference is she could whistle and draw attention to herself. Damn it, blew an achievement there. There's an achievement for getting through this whole area without being detected. I blew it. Damn. Damn it. That was awesome.
Check over there. I've got this side.
Roger that.
That guy's voice sounds familiar. Is he in Destiny?
Bad guy over there.
Hang on.
What was it? We're all clear.
That's not cover down there. I thought I was being smooth with the dropping down, killing the guy. Mark.
Nothing.
That's not it. What the fuck is the mark button, man? Like I got blown up. That was an accidental explosion. Good job, Sam. Get him again, Sam. Nicely done. Thumbs up, bro. That was accidental dynamite. Dude, go away. I don't remember how to mark. That's problematic. That was a surprise.
We got them!
Yeah, come here. Come looking. Oh, almost. Go! Ah, damn.
We're clear.
Well,
that's rough.
That could have gone better.
Yeah.
I'm still breathing.
That's good. I agree.
Let's just get that gate open.
I agree. Could have gone better. I was hoping for that achievement.
Okay, you ready? Yeah. Okay.
Up. Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation.
Yeah, it was cool.
Spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Sid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
What was that rumor that Bryan Cranston might play Sully in the live-action prequel?
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
Good thing there's always plenty of tall grass.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up? I said forget it. Whatever.
What have we here?
Flintlock pistol, really? What, the sword? Missed a lot of treasures.
Wait.
There's a guy down over here.
We're good.
We're not alone.
They'll see us.
Everyone, spread out.
Get him, Sam. Get him. Oh, shit.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Oh, wow, where'd that guy go that I kicked off?
Hey, come here, I found a ladder.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Too high to reach you.
Throw the cable at him.
Yeah, hang on a sec. Hanging. You see what's by that wooden structure over there? Hey! I got something!
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you...
Way that. Up. That'll support even your way.
Ah, thank you.
That was dumb. I did that.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah, clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Cough.
this.
Shit. I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead there.
I'm freezing.
I expect to land on my brother. Good thing nature put these perfectly spaced out handholds in.
This way! I see. Nice move. Thank you. Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner! Incoming! That was amazing! Save your strength, huh? Not done yet. Just lead the way.
Where are we going? I fucking hate these climbing puzzles. I figure out where the hell the game wants you to go. The fuck you want me to go, game? God, so dumb.
Hope this holds. Things, especially cliffs. Tell me about it.
Pretty ass game.
Hey. Right, here we go.
This is so ridiculous when you think about it.
I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, you lose a couple fingers. Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh? Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
I mean, yeah,
exactly.
Hey, check it out.
Just about there. There's no path along the cliff.
Yep.
All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
go.
Man. Always these guys. Oh, man.
Storm's rolling in fast. You've been in South Sudan too long. Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Go the other way. Go the other way. Go the other way. So much for stealth, huh?
Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Take your ammo. You got AK ammo too? Alright, we're full.
Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize. All right? See? No problem.
Yeah, for once.
Go. Nate. Damn. You stood there for a second.
Nathan, it's this way.
Yeah, that's what I was getting ready to do.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough.
Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh, down there. Oh, crap! Remember, extra careful.
Thanks.
Okay.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
To head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
You think?
Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Seems right.
Oh, is that a door?
Sure looks like it.
Come here.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What?
Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
Yeah.
So we'll get you a nice hook.
Give it a pull.
This is the shit why I play. This shit is why I play this game. Like, I don't care for the exploration or the combat. I like the banter and the characters.
Really?
Hello, hello.
Pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. Those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
Single cost.
Pirate.
Thomas too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
Explosions.
Good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. Bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long.
In his last words.
As I jump on it.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
Come on, Sam. Coward.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha 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 ha. Not bad.
Oh, no. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last test.
Okay.
They really like this slide jump dynamic.
I'm a pro at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of
it. Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself. Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
Since we need the treasure to keep you alive, it's probably not a good idea to assume that happened. Of course. Sam said no.
We're not going back that way. At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
Raiders of the Lost Ark style. Alright, that's actually... Oh, look at this.
Elaborate. You could say that. Not another switch. Careful. I'm just gonna take the hand out. Whoa. Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial? Yeah. Then this guy clearly failed. And let's do better. There's something on the bottom there. It's a bucket. Huh. Okay. Now what?
Water.
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me.
Why don't you come over here, dumbass?
I'm gonna put it back in that big wheel thingy.
These wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
There's something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas,
so the black one is Gestas. There we go. Hey, Sam. Was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Here's to the left.
Are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
All right. So we gotta turn this. So we want like that, but we want the water at the top.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Think that's it?
You could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Bucket on top.
Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Did it.
I think you got it.
That was a pretty easy puzzle to figure out.
Alright, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Probably not. It's a tomb and a tomb raiding style game, so yeah, there's gonna be more tests.
Come here. I'll boost you up there. Coming.
All right.
Okay. I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
What happens if it falls on me?
They're not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here.
Ow! Watch my ah!
Can it. This way. Maybe through here. See some light through here.
Rat.
Ah, catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up about it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good.
Good.
Any luck?
She's like a German. Good.
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with the gun.
Like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
He's got a point.
Okay.
He's an asshole, but he's got a point.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
How did we not cross paths with Rafe at any point in the earlier series? Then again, how did we not know Sam existed?
Get moving before they blow that treasure to bits. Oh, stop making out. Wait. You think she was right, though? About what? About Rafe wanting to draw you out. As long as he doesn't get the upper hand, who cares? Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
Gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here. Don't mind me.
Excuse me. Well, I think it's gonna pop out in time.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
It in my backyard.
Don. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
I thank you, good sir.
Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Well, what's left of it?
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks.
Pause. Alright, I'll be right back. Just a moment. Just sit tight, and we'll be back with more of Uncharted 4.